Mama, come on.
Walking down that road, where did all the flowers go? They say we're supposed to grow, learning from.
We got our food. I had an appetizer, fried pickles, that was two potatoes.
Yeah, you said the round ones. I was thinking, yeah, those.
No, the round. I'm sorry.
I got you. Okay.
Oh, my sister down. What did you do? I am full. Breakfast was good. Now I'm with my sister, my son, and my nephew. We're about to go to her house and do a pickup, and then we're going to my older sister's house. I'm gonna do her hair. And y'all already know, when this thing on my head, my hair ain't done. What you gonna buy? Oh, I think I spent that down.
Soda.
Where's your neck messed up? You need no soda water. Just take this fine. You sure?
Hey, y'all. I just finished dyeing my hair. Because I am getting ready to go to my aunt's dinner. But let me show so y'all can see what I'm talking about. I'm trying to find me something to wear for tomorrow for my aunt's dinner. But let me show y'all the hair, okay? Here is the hair that I am wearing tomorrow. Boom. This is the hair that I'm wearing. It's by Exquisite Remy. And it's like this soft, deep Remy. And let me show you the color. This is the color that I'm wearing. So yeah, this is the color that I'm wearing. As y'all can see, it matches. Well, my hair is still wet, but it's kind of hard for me to tell. But I don't know. I don't know, y'all. So I'll see once it's dry, once I get my hair done, I'll see what it's looking like. So yeah, hopefully can get it tomorrow. But I don't think, I ain't had nothing to wear yet. So I still gotta find me something to wear for tomorrow. But I might just go find me something back here in my sister's closet.
Don't worry about it. She, you know, she made her own choices. She's a good girl, but just run with the wrong people.
Who look better, Bethany?
This is the color, y'all.
Why you should be the Bethany?
It don't match, but it's close. But I like it.
Hi.
Got the side part going.
Hi.
We're on our way to my aunt's dinner party, huh?
Oh, I passed it up. Oh my Jesus.
Yeah, but we here. Show did. You gotta turn around, right? Ooh, look outside that door. They might be leaving. I don't know. But she says 45-minute wait, so.
Sharika, you gotta give me at least $5 more, okay?
Getting my threads.
What you really doing?
She said the strings. The braids we have for color.
You be gone. You know, you did 5 or something.
Yeah. You do more than all. Thread eyebrows. See, she getting that right there. I want a henna tattoo. This is they menu. And that's where they located at. So yeah, she getting her eyebrows threaded, but I'm not getting mine threaded. But I do want a henna tattoo though.
There goes some more work on the wall over there.
Hello.
Girl's keys. That's the henna tattoo station.
I never had one done. I think that is real cute. I want one on my hand though. It's pretty.
A hassle, meaning you probably don't clean as often as you'd like. For a quick and convenient clean, try Swiffer Wet Jet. There's no heavy bucket or mop to wring out because the absorbent mop technology traps dirt and liquid inside the pad. It's safe to use on all finished surfaces, tile, laminate, and hardwood, and it prevents streaks and hazing better than a microfiber strip mop, giving you a thorough clean the first time. For a convenient clean, try Swiffer Wet Jet with a money back guarantee. Brand Ballard, helping you buy better.
Introducing the new Hellmann's, made with the delicious goodness of avocado oil and sunflower oil. We care that you feel good about your food, and we care about a delicious taste you'll love, because at Hellmann's, we're on the side of food.
Guys, we're out of milk. Going on a Target run. Need anything?
Skim milk. Try some milk.
Thank you.
getting here, but my niece is getting her food to go because everybody wants cheddar. So we're gonna go to Cheddar's. Cause I'm not feeling, I don't like thick meat, so I don't, they food nasty to me. And besides, before I left the house, I had some fries and I had like a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, but I don't want no Raising Cane's. Because everybody knows me knows that I do not like Raising Cane's. And I don't like thick meat. Oh, and my Heine tattoo finally dried. I washed it off about an hour ago. So yes, we here. Let me show y'all the crowd. So yeah, it's pretty thick in here. And the drive-thru is mad crazy. This is their drive-thru right here. But it's up there. So yes, I'm gonna hit y'all when we make it to Cheddar's. Cause I think I might have me a glass of wine. Cause maybe I had a date today. So yes, I'll see y'all in a bit. We finally made it to Cheddar's. And this place is packed as hell. We on our way, it's like 45 minutes away. Hope it's not gonna be too long. Now I think I should get the canes. But it's not, it's too long. The wait is long. I don't wanna go outside.
What can I got a bus? I promise the bus gonna work outside.
Uh-huh. She knows bus. We were on a, I don't know. This thing going.
Yeah, it's going.
Good morning, y'all. I am at the clinic getting my results. Stop making me laugh. I'm trying to be serious, but my beastie got me laughing over here.
Don't put me in that camera.
Let me be serious. But no, people, y'all should know y'all results, okay? If you don't know your results, get to know your results. Because I've been here since 7 o'clock this morning, and I'm still sitting here, and I have to go to work. I have to be working at 11:30. So I'm trying to hurry up and get up out of here. But I'm not going to leave until I get my results. Because I want to know. And well, everybody should know. So, yeah. I thought somebody was coming. Oh, girl. So, yeah. And I am hungry. I am hungry. But yeah. Let me, I'm going to go ahead and end the vlog here, y'all. So, y'all don't forget to subscribe if y'all did. And also follow me on my socials. I will link those in the description box below. And you guys have a good morning. And then yes, go get checked, okay?
Mm. I try to make them fatter.
Oh my God.
Don't cross your legs.
Oh. Sorry.
Did you know that when you cross your legs, it stops it?
Oh, for real? I didn't even know that. I learn something new every day. Wow.
Oh, when you hold your breath.
When you hold your breath too?
Yes. It takes long.
Oh, wow.
When you talk, it's coming out.
Oh.
So how long have you been working in Olive?
I think a year now, I want to say.
Where, Almeida?
No, on OST. hand looks swole.
Okay. The pressure here. Okay.
Okay, after dinner we stopped at HEB because Quinn. Okay, now we're about to go to the park with the kiddos.